Hi, I'm Mark Child, and this is the Chat 170, the newest audio conferencing device from Clear One. The Chat 170 is a USB speakerphone that is optimized for Microsoft's Office Communicator 2007, and I'm going to take a minute to show you how it works and how you install it on your laptop or PC. First, let me describe the unit itself and the technologies we've built into it. The Chat 170 is a powerful audio speakerphone giving users a hands-free audio device to use with Office Communicator 2007. With the Chat 170, you're not tethered to the PC with a headset cable, but still get a high-quality audio experience. Designed mainly for use in an executive office or small conference room, the Chat 170 has a very sleek design, making it at home in any professional business setting. The Chat 170 has three microphones, here, here, and here, and a large loudspeaker right in the center. And you can see these blue LED lights indicate when the unit is powered on. These lights change to red when the microphone is muted. It has three control buttons, the mute, which I already showed you, and the volume up and down buttons. And as I increase or decrease the volume, these LED lights here reflect as the volume goes up and down. The Chat 170 is completely full duplex and is packed with high-performance audio technology. Let me explain. Full duplex means that the audio is a two-way street. Participants on both sides of the call can talk at the same time and still be heard. Distributed echo cancellation means acoustic echo is identified and completely eliminated. Noise reduction samples any ambient room noise and cancels it out. 360-degree microphone pickup means that speakers can be heard all around the speakerphone. First mic priority intelligently raises and lowers individual mic levels depending on who's doing the talking. And with adaptive modeling, the Chat 170 can adapt to changes in the room's acoustics. As a suite of audio technologies, we call this HD Conference. Taken separately, each of these technologies is best in class and a critical component to a high-quality conferencing system. In combination, these elements create an effective, natural-sounding audio experience, making it possible for people to be more productive and for organizations to save time and money in the process. Other manufacturers do a lot of their audio processing in software that must be loaded on a user's PC. The Chat 170 has high-performance DSP chips built in, one at every microphone input. In this way, the performance of the Chat 170 is not affected by lags in processing on the laptop, delivering the best possible audio performance. Okay, now I've unplugged it. And now that you have a little background on the Chat 170's features, let me show you how easy it is to use with Office Communicator 2007. First of all, I'll show you how I connect it. The Chat 170 is a USB device, so you just plug it into an available USB port on your laptop or PC. Once plugged in, the lights come on as it registers with the operating system and becomes the default speakerphone device for Office Communication Server 2007. The Chat 170 is completely plug and play, no software to install, no drivers to load. Now, when I receive a call via Office Communicator, I just click on Answer Call in the pop-up and the Chat 170 answers the call hands-free. That's it. That's all there is to it. The Chat 170 group speakerphone, optimized for Microsoft Office Communicator 2007. Here at Clear One, we put the world on speaking terms.